stop smashing your garlic like this. Smashing your garlic with the tip of the knife on your cutting board will bend the blade. It's really bad for your knife. Instead, smash your garlic like this, with the blade parallel to the cutting board and gentle pressure. Or smash it like this. Or like this. Or like this.